am simply a trailblazer, blazing a tiny trail that I hope may be widened by those who follow.
Because when they come from Texas, you know, they come up here to look for work so they can feed their family.
Believing that in a democratic society, all people should be allowed to develop to the maximum of their capacity, whatever that capacity is. And yet we see our state and our country torn with an internal strife, lack of understanding, lack of tolerance, ridden with racial prejudice, job problems, and people working at less than their capabilities because of some of the prejudices that have existed in our history. People like Rap Brown do offer an immediate solution. It's a torch and a fire.
Stringer's Newscast, record 12679, air 12979.
Sound on A for the open.
Good evening. I'm Betty Lou Varnum, and this is Stringer's Newscast. This is Rick Koch. He's our director. Our audio man is John Love. We are in B Control at WOI-TV, and we've just shown you how a television program starts, because that's been one of the things that we've done with Stringer's Newscast. We've been very open and above board about the fact that this is an unusual program. It's a program that you have produced. At least those of you who have shot Super 8 film and 16 millimeter film and have sent it to us.